Hi dears, welcome back. I hope all of you are keeping well. My dears, do you like to hear stories? In the last part of our unit, there is a picture story. Are you ready to hear? Okay, listen. In a forest, three rabbits live together happily. Inside the forest, they enjoy by singing, dancing, playing together, etc. One day, a tiger watches the rabbits playing. It jumps over the rabbits, but the rabbits run fast and reaches the riverside. They see their friend elephant there. The elephant helps them to escape. The rabbits move up through the trunk of the elephant and jump down through its tail. After escaping the rabbits, the elephant fills its trunk with water and showers the water on the tiger. The tiger falls down. The rabbits become happy. They say thanks to the elephant for saving their life. Okay dears, did you understand the story? Helping hand? You may also help others if you can help them. Okay, let's read the textbook. Read the following picture story, Helping Hand. Grr, what a lovely sight. Hop a little, jump a little, 1, 2, 3. One day, three rabbits were playing together. They were very happy. They sang and danced. A tiger was watching all this from behind a bush. The tiger became happy. Run, run, the tiger is just behind us. The tiger jumped out from the bush. The rabbits saw the tiger. They ran as fast as they could. The tiger chased the rabbits. The rabbits ran and ran. Grrr, I will catch you now. Friends, come, jump onto my trunk. The rabbits reached the riverside. A big elephant was there. The elephant stretched out its trunk. The rabbits jumped onto the trunk. They climbed up to the elephant's back and got down from its tail. Have a nice bath. The elephant filled its trunk with water. Then it sprayed the water on the tiger. The water went into the tiger's eyes, mouth and ears. Hey, stop, stop. Thank you, dear elephant. You saved our lives. The elephant sprayed the water again and again. The tiger fell down. The rabbits clapped their hands and laughed. They thanked the elephant. Chased means follow. Look at the picture. The cat is chasing the rat. Stretch means extend. Look, the boy is stretching his hand and leg. Climb means move up. Look, the baby is climbing up the ladder. Spray means shower. Look, the elephant is spraying water. Okay, my dears, how is the story? Did you all like it? Okay, read and enjoy. Now, look at this picture. Can you say, who are they? Yes, a grandmother, father, mother, three kids, and a puppy. They are the members of the family. Now look at this picture. Who are the members of this family? Father, mother, two kids and their pets. Okay. Different families live around our house. They are our neighbors. Which is your neighboring house? How many members are there in that house? Is there any kids like you? Are they your friends? Do you play together? Okay, good. Okay, let's start our fifth unit. Who is our neighbor? Look, here is a boy and a girl. Can you guess who are they? A brother and a sister. Okay, can you say who is younger, the boy or the girl? The boy. Okay. They are looking at something, aren't they? What are they looking at? The boy is saying something to the girl, right? Can you guess what he is saying? Okay, let's think about that. We will continue in the next class. Bye-bye.